Yo, what's up? Welcome to episode 2 of Madden Face of the Franchise. Before we start the league, though, I'm going to go to the yard. And I'm going to fuck around that shit. Because you know the vibes. Never mind. I thought I was going to do these, but it looks like these are co-op or like. It looks like they're co-op or something. I don't know about this versus one, but. I don't know why. I don't know why they'd have to invite somebody, I guess. I don't know. It's weird. That's how it seems. I don't know. I probably could do it by myself, but. Nah. Going to join the league. Okay. I'm just gonna start off here and we'll see if I change it later. Since I'm only gonna be playing my parts, I'm probably gonna do that. 12-minute quarters. We'll see how it goes, how the game flows. Yeah. Is that Shadow? Yeah, that's Shadow Jocinco. You're gonna have to dig and fight for everything to get noticed on a field full of legends. So the question is simple. Be honest with yourself. Do you really have what it takes to make the 99 club? Yes, sir. Oh boy.
Thanks, Maria.
No problem. Take care.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting, man.
You're a busy man.
I'm trying to take care of my people. And right now, you're my number one priority.
All right. So what you got for me, Sosa?
Well, it's like we talked about. Rosters are just about filled at this point. But you're still in a great position. For the right number, just about every team in the league will want to have you. You've shown flashes of greatness over the last few years. And everybody knows if they bring you in, there's nothing but upside.
Nah, man. If it was nothing but upside, we'd have more than these one-year proof deals, though.
Well, your playing time hasn't been consistent over your first 4 years. So they're not trying to commit long-term.
That's all right. No matter how we look at it, it's nothing more than an opportunity, right?
Exactly. You get to live in whatever city you want for a year. You can choose to prioritize immediate playing time or look for whatever team has the best scheme fit for you. There's upside no matter where you go.
I guess that's how I should look at this process too then, right? Okay, so what's everyone trying to offer?
What's everybody trying to offer? I got a lot of offers on the table this year. But not all of them are created equal. Nice. Check the grade. Market value. Yearly bonus. Paid fairy. Secure the bag. Your contract value impacts how much cred you earn per game and per end of season bonus. So whether you want to play favorites or go for the biggest paycheck, the choice is yours. F plus. The Cowboys are offering me F plus. 200 per game, 1200 bonus. There's a lot of other ones. Oh boy. I might go for the paycheck, bro. I'm probably not gonna go with the Colts. 500 per game? Oh shit. Yeah, there's no point in going here. Probably gonna go with one of these. Kinda wanna go. Yeah, I wanna go there. Can't do the Steelers. We're not doing the Steelers. Seahawks or Vikings? You know what, I'm gonna go with Seattle. You DK, bro. Signed with the Seahawks. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. I'm ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's going to be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too. So, look, we've got a lot to do today, so we got to get moving. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Coach Carter!
Who are we playing? Hey, who are we playing?
So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're working or anything, but as director of player personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Take a request, community outreach opportunities, travel plans, anything you can think of, I can help with it. I'm here for you.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into gear. We want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need for game day.
Thanks, Andy.
Of course.
Oh, shit. Is there like, I wonder how like I interact with this shit. Like, oh. The jersey, yes sir. Oh, never mind. They got a lot more options this year. Sheesh. I do this one. Sheesh. Regular. No neck pad. Bro, this dude, my arms are huge. Sheesh. Gotta keep the throwing arm warm. Okay, what kind of kicks they got? Those look kind of nice. They got Air Jordans up in this. They had Jordan shoes. Yeah. Football, bro. Let me go back to. Bruh. Gold cleats, bro. Bro. Club Jordan 5. I'm fucking doing that shit. Gold cleats, bro. Let's just keep it at that, yeah. Let's see what the fresh start is. Hey, Sosa. It. Appreciate it, Chief Sosa. Oh boy. And with that, Thank you for tuning in. Like and subscribe. Bye.